I'm pretty excited to be here. I understand it's a reality show where I'm trapped here for a year. I thought that's perfect. I'll just spend some time in my room, closed off, just practicing my sketches.
Returning this fall to ABC, season 2 of The Gaylord Man. New contestant, new adventure.
It's a very big property. I'll probably spend most of my time in my room just, you know, ordering
room service.
You know, just really trying to find the artist inside of the artist, you know, just get any kind of inspiration I can, spend time alone, kind of hope no one's really bothering me.
Photo booth.
Just working on my sketches down here in the arcade. Surprisingly, I found out this is one of the deadest areas of the property, so I could really just kind of be alone and keep to myself without much bother at all.
Hey, hey, you look a little lost. Can I give you a hand?
Yeah. Well, I was trying to use the Room Finder app.
Yeah, that thing's no good. Completely worthless. What section are you in?
Delta.
Delta, okay. You're gonna wanna go down there about 30 paces and then take a left for about 617 feet.
It's very specific.
Yeah. So you're gonna go there and then what floor are you on?
Does that matter?
Well, I mean, you wanna get where you're going, right?
I think I can handle pushing the floor that I go on. All right, over there, but thank you.
Yeah, would you like to take a selfie or anything?
Why?
Oh, I just, you know, some people like an autograph, some people like a selfie, or, you know, just a thing.
Okay. Do you work here?
No.
I think I'm confused. Why would I want a selfie?
Oh, I'm the Gaylord Man. Season 1, but I'm the Gaylord Man.
So you do work here?
No, I'm the Gaylord Man.
I don't know what that is.
Oh, well, yeah, good luck with that.
Thanks for your help.
Hi.
Do I know you?
No, I guess not. You see, I'm last year's Gaylord Man. I just kind of figured, you know, since you're the Gaylord Man, you would have watched it.
Oh, no. They kind of just pulled me off the street.
Oh. Well, you know, that's cool, too. I want to support you in any way I can. Any way I can, you know, if you, you know, get a few months in and you want to exchange manifestos or something.
Manifestos?
You know, they got the bikes there. I mean, we could do a lot of fun games. I mean, Pac-Man. We could play Pac-Man. You want to play Pac-Man?
I think I should maybe just go. I've got a lot of ideas I got to get down on paper here.
You know, I probably felt that way the first month too. You go do your thing and go get 'em, Tiger. I'll be around when you need me.
Okay.
It's the Gaylord Man, and the months are passing by.
Hey, aren't you the Gaylord Man?
Yeah. Hi. How you doing?
Hi.
Always good to meet a
fan. Yeah. It's good. Yeah, my wife and I, we watched that show.
Yeah.
She thought you were really cute and sad.
Yeah. Well, it was a good time.
So why are you still here?
You know, not everything works out, you know, like you think it's gonna, and you go back to what you know.
Okay. All right. Well, it was nice meeting you.
Should we hang out or something?
No, I'm good. My room is on fire.
Hey, man, what's going on?
What the hell, man?
I was just thinking we could hang out.
I'm trying to get stuff done in here. I thought you were the maid.
You mean Julie?
Whatever, man.
Yeah, I mean, she has a name, man. What are you doing for dinner?
I'm getting a lot done in here with my sketches. I think I'm just going to call room service.
Room service?
I got everything I need here.
There's a whole world out here, man. There's a whole Gaylord. You're not touching anything. You're not exploring. I don't know if you're... You're feeling the Gaylord experience.
I'm a little confused. Is this part of the show? Is this part of the challenge? Like, do I need to be talking to you?
No, you don't need to. It's a human courtesy.
6 months in, and how's he holding up?
It's not really that bad. I've been able to get a lot done, but the guy who says he was on the show last year just keeps showing up. I'm not even sure if he was on the same show. He's talking about some challenge where you're supposed to touch as much as you can, and I don't know what he's talking about. I mean, the guy seems like
Hey, buddy, what are we talking about?
Oh, hey there. I was just talking about how it's been great to have all your expertise on the Gaylord and to have you as a buddy.
Hey, that's what I'm here for. I'm gonna go hit the pool. You want to join me?
You know, I'm a little
buddy dip
pooled out right now, all so right. Maybe later.
Oh, that's a good one. Great.
Thank
Do you want
so
one
much.
With me now?
Oh no, but thanks.
Thank you.
All right.
Okay.
All right. Yeah. Well, you guys have a good day.
Yeah.
They're not paying him to be back. He just came back. He won his reward. He's blowing it to pay to stay here himself. And I mean, the staff, they're here 8 to 10 hours a day at the most. This guy's here all the time. I mean, I don't understand it. And does he have a family? I thought he had a family.
Turns out my wife wasn't really on board with that idea. She thought maybe our time apart was a good thing to keep going.
I don't even necessarily want to leave. I just want to leave away from him. If I could get out and get to not see him everywhere I look, that would be a huge success.
Our man has made it and returns home with more than just money.
Thank you all for coming. I have spent my winnings to have you all here and rent this glorious museum. How does one come to know the artist inside of the artist? How does one come to know the man inside of the Gaylord? The Gaylord is an ever-changing place. People come and people go, but there's always one true constant. He touched every inch of the Gaylord, including my heart.
I accept the fact that I had to sacrifice an entire year inside of the Gaylord for a measly $1 million, but I think you'd be crazy to go back for another year. You see us as you want to see us, Gaylord men divided into atriums. Each one of us is a Delta, a Magnolia, a Cascades, and a Garden Conservatory. I may have won the $1 million this year, but I'm no Gaylord man. I was merely just a man in his Gaylord.